Artificial intelligence is one of the hottest sectors in the tech industry. AI is embedded into our daily lives, from driving cars to diagnosing cancer, and the domain is poised to expand in the future. Startups are chasing in on the hype and the money that AI brings along, and the startup ecosystem is poised to ride the crest of this wave. In 2018, billions of dollars were invested in AI firms, and research firm PricewaterhouseCoopers predict that AI industry will be a $15 trillion game changer by 2030. Here are 5 European companies that are leading in the AI space. The Berlin-based German Autolab develop a voice AI platform for the automotive vertical. German Autolab's Crest is a voice assistant hardware specialized for in-car use. Crest is encased in a circular-shaped device with a display installed on the dashboard. It can perform simple commands like sending text messages, playing music, and navigation through voice recognition and gesture detection technology. The firm recently raised $7 million in a funding round. Qucit is a French startup that uses AI to make cities more efficient. It aims to reduce pollution and optimize transportation and resource management. Qucit is an example of how AI algorithm can help make cities cleaner and greener. It secured $1.7 million in funding. Germany-based AI research and incubator lab Merantix built machine learning company in automotive and healthcare industries. One of Merantix's byproduct, MX Healthcare, has developed an AI algorithm that can analyze mammogram X-ray and detect irregularities and sign of cancer with reliable accuracy. Amsterdam-based Braingineers uses AI to understand its users' emotion and behaviors. Braingineers uses eye tracking device and EEG headset while users are interacting with their websites. The Germany-based company Understand.AI specializes in training and test data for computer vision algorithm with a special focus on self-driving cars.